start running. 27 miles.
Mile 00. Here we go. About 2 miles in. Ankle's feeling pretty good. Let's keep running. I'm at about mile 5, and we're reaching my favorite part of the run. Uphill. As the cars pass, it gives me a little bit of boost, a little bit of inspiration. It's getting a little hot. I'm starting to sweat. I'm about 9 miles in, doing good. The competition is behind me. I'm at mile 11, and my bad ankle starting to give me a bit of pain. It has not hurt as bad since the last time I injured it. If I run faster, it'll stop hurting quicker. So I'm gonna pick up my pace. Mile 13, I'm gonna give a shout out to Starbucks for passing out water to all the runners. I don't know about you, but Starbucks has the freshest water around. Another update. My mileage was a bit off. Just checked and I'm actually only at mile 12. I'm not feeling too good. I'm very sweaty. It is very hot. And I feel like just laying down and going to sleep. But we'll see what happens. Slowed my pace to a walk. Mile 13. My ankle is on fire right now. It's probably 90 degrees outside. I'm starting to dream about Gatorade and ice cold beverages. We'll see where it goes. I'm at 13 and a half miles and I'm dying. I haven't been able to run for 4 weeks. My ankle, as you can see, is jacked. So sadly I'm calling it. I don't think I can go.
There was only one way to redeem myself. Run a 5-mile race that same night.